In the present era of technology chasing to its best, almost 90% of tasks are there which the robots can do similar to, and in some cases even better than the humans. But that 10% left deeds which they are not able to do is because of capability of human brain and heart. We, the humans, made them, we made AI, but it is still up to not that level that we can say robots are same as humans. They are called similar to humans. This capability of us to use our brain and heart simultaneously and efficiently makes us the most intelligent living species. Coming forward, we understand that in some cases brain and heart don't match too. Sometimes we are in the situations where we need to choose one option between the opinion of our brain or our heart. This thing further leads to a thing called mistakes. Of course, we are humans, so we have the right to make mistakes, but the thing ends up at the point that do we realize our mistake? In our life, we face a lot of situations where we do a mistake or where someone other makes a mistake, but what hurts the most is someone other makes a mistake and we suffer the bad consequences of that mistake. We can do two deeds at the moment: make the other person realize that he did wrong or let it go. These things makes us different from the bots. We have feelings which they have not. They need to induce with the feelings which they can say. We emerge out with the feelings which we feel. One of the common feeling that comes out of us is ego, the destroyer of all feelings. This is the only reason we choose the second option, to make the other person realize of his mistake and not letting it go. Sometimes, listening to our ego, we make ourselves the accused of the situation of which we were a victim just because of our delay to let it go. Let's look it upon clearly. By the way, there was a couple who had a boy. Due to issues of the father who destroyed the freedom of mother, the boy grew up seeing all this. After 10 years, his father left his mother and him alone and settled in a different city. But he sent them money every month to handle themselves in the society, like schooling of their child, household deeds and all. After 2 years, he returned and settled up with his mother. The boy was pursuing his diploma course at that time and had completed his schooling. In the vacations, when he went home and came to know all about this, he saw his mother was smiling the most with his father and both were happy. But grown up, seeing all that happened, he ended up not to speak with his father and went abroad for pursuing his higher studies. Every 2 or 3 days, both his father and mother called him, but he responded to only his mother's call. She too, on every call, said him that he is your father. He is not that now what he was. We both are living happily. There were only some minor issues which are resolved now. She also said him that only he paid for his diploma and every household need without any objection. But every time the son rejected call listening this. 2 years spent by, he was in the final year. At this time, he has started to think upon every call that he was wrong too. He need to say sorry to his father. But every time he thought this, his ego came forward and he didn't make it thinking he was right. Final date was, he was getting graduated that day. 3 years passed by and he thought, now going home, he will say sorry to his father today. Just before he was leaving the college for the home, he received just one call that day of his mother that his father passed away. He reached at his father's funeral and, dropping the unseen tears he had for the first and last time, said, "Dad, I'm sorry. I should not have done this to you," which unfortunately her dad could not listen now. So basic thing is, ego is the only thing that ends up to forgiveness in us. We don't know who in the world has how much time to live. So we should never take a chance to lose the relationship experiences because something happened. Saying sorry to someone will not make you less valued in front of that person. It just makes you feel the love that you will get in the relationship without any issues and misunderstandings. Realizing the thing which we need to realize before we realized it leads in losing for us some of the most satisfactory experiences in our life, which we realize later on. So let go of your ego, be humble and kind with others, never wait to say on first sight, forgive those who hurt you and let it go. So make yourself kind and humble and remember, as someone has rightly said, that when you say a sorry, it doesn't mean you are wrong. It just means you value the person more than being right.